Good, you're here. What is this? Do not do this to me. I should have known this would happen. Okay, listen to me very carefully. This girl means a lot to me, so I need you to be on your best behavior. And that means no funny business. Hey! I'm serious about this. Mom and Dad have already met her, so it's really important to me that you two get along. Just try and stay calm and don't scare her off before dinner. We have plans. After dinner. You got nothing to worry about. Relax. Be yourself, okay? Be yourself. God help us. Hi.
Hi.
Chris, this is Heather. Heather, this is my brother Chris.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
I'm the Antichrist. You've got me in a vendetta kind of mood. You tell the angels in heaven that you've never seen evil so singularly personified as you did in the face of the man who killed you. Let's sit.
Heather's a sculptor. She's got her first exhibit opening up this week. Did you get the lighting worked out?
Oh, that's right, I did. I forgot to tell you. It looks beautiful. I can't wait for you to see it.
Yeah.
Can I confess something? I tell you this because, as an artist, I think you'll understand.
Of course.
Sometimes, when I'm driving on the road at night, I see two headlights coming toward me fast. I have this sudden impulse to turn the wheel quickly, head on into the oncoming car. I can anticipate the explosion, the sound of shattering glass, the flames rising out of the flowing gasoline.
Right. Well, I have to go now. I'm due back on the planet Earth. Annie Hall is my favorite movie of all time. That is so cool.
Yeah. He's a hoot at parties.
Easy, guys. I put my pants on just like the rest of you. One leg at a time. Except once my pants are on, I make gold records.
I'm sorry, I don't know that one.
Good evening, the martini for the lady. My name is Butch, I'll be your server this evening. I deeply apologize, but the kitchen is running quite slow.
Butch.
Yeah?
Hello, little man. Boy, I sure heard a bunch about you. Got something for you.
Okay.
This watch was on your daddy's wrist when he was shot down over Hanoi.
Chris.
And he'd be damned if the slopes gonna put the greasy yellow hands on his boy's birthright, so he put it in a place he knew he could hide something.
I think we're ready to order.
Great, perfect. Look, sir. I apologize that the kitchen is running slow.
That's okay. I think I'd like the riblets.
All of the big salad, please.
Guess what? I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell!
He'll have a cheeseburger medium. Thanks.
No problem. I'll put the order in right away.
What are your restrooms?
The place where a U.S. soldier goes to defecate, relieve himself, open his bowels, shit, fart, dump, crap, and unload is called the latrine. Latrine. From the French.
Excuse me, your latrine. Is that better, smartass?
That way.
Thanks.
As you journey through life, brother, whatever your goal, keep your eye upon the donut, not upon the hole.
Okay, Confucius. Now listen, I'm gonna be right back, and that means no funny business, you understand? I'll be right back.
You would need 3 promotions to get to be an asshole.
We'll be fine.
Right back.
So anyhow, a duck walks into a drugstore, says to the clerk, I'd like to buy this lip balm. Clerk says, certainly, sir. Will this be cash or charge? Duck says, put it on my bill.
So, Chris, what kind of work do you do?
Mostly mopping. Once in a while, you got a problem with the boiler, you gotta hit it with a hammer. It's a good job.
Alan seemed pretty nervous about tonight. I think he was worried we wouldn't get along.
Well, I'm out there, where every man wants to be.
I don't mean to pry, but how did you develop this, condition?
Can I say, these little blue midgets come into my house. It's ridiculous. They took me out of my house and they stuck a needle in my head and I had some kind of a rectal probe.
I'm sorry. It's none of my business.
I didn't ask for these powers. They just came to me.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't.
You looking to get your ass in a sling?
No, I just.
The answer to that question is ho. Not yes, not right, not here, not sir, any other unacceptable form of reply except the aforementioned ho. Am I understood?
I don't think you need to raise your voice.
You're taking me on, aren't you?
No, Chris, I...
Wowie, wow, wow! Listen to me, you fly speck on a mound of horseshit.
Chris, I'm sorry.
You're pitiful! You're embarrassing me here! What's the matter with
Calm
you?
Calm down.
Go to hell. Go to hell. Forgive me, my little frightened, wide-eyed doe. I see I have upset you.
I'm fine.
So, you want to fool around?
What?
You look good, you know. It's been an ice age. I've missed you, old ball and chain.
Please don't.
You know, I think about you when I masturbate.
Knock it off!
But that disgusts you, doesn't it?
Stop it!
Come on, say something dirty. Come on, say erect. Can you say erection?
Fuck you!
Oh! You are one skittish pixie!
Heather, wait! Oh. What did you do? Damn, I knew I should have held it.
Oh, the champagne you have thrown stings my eyes!
In the end, there's still a word everywhere. In heaven and its angels, the earth and stars. Even in the darkest thought, the human soul. It's there that the word burns brightest. And for a moment, I was blinded.
How do you know that?
Prophecy 3, it's classic.
Now here's your problem. Normal people aren't psychologically equipped to catch mice.
You have to get inside their mind.
You have to know what they want, need.
You have to think like a mouse. If you can do that, if you can think like a mouse, you can anticipate their moves.
Then boom!
Sayonara, mouse!
It's not easy being green. having to spend each day the color of the leaves and the frogs, when I think it could be nicer being red or yellow, gold, purple, silver is nice. I like black. Black is good. I wear black most of the time. And people tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or the stars in the sky. That's not fair. You should be treated just the same no matter what color you are. But green's the color of spring. And green can be cool and friendly like. And green can be big like an ocean. The ocean's not green. It's blue. And black in some parts, especially after an oil spill. Whatever happened to the Exxon Valdez oil spill? I wonder, did they ever finish cleaning that up? Really go for some sushi, hot Dr. Pepper. It's beautiful. And I think that's, I'm getting the signal here. What is, go to hell.
How the